I am James. I am the second best man. And I've had the pleasure of knowing Matt before Lindsay, and the Lindsay Matt, the better Matt.
When I look at you both, Lindsay, Matt, you look so happy. And we are all so very happy for you. And we want you to always keep that. Events will happen in your life, and people will come and go in your life, and do not let anybody take this happiness.
We can float along the water from the rivers to the sea. Go and drift away with the tide. We could sweat all through the summer and the winter. We could freeze. I'll be there through it all at your side. So go on, lead the way. I won't be far behind.
There'll be good days, there'll be bad days, there'll be days to, you know, agree to disagree, there'll be days to comfort each other, there'll be days to love each other. And I'm telling you, you guys got it.
We're just so happy and so blessed for you guys. I can't wait for you guys to pass on your dream baton to other future dreamers as well. We're so excited for you guys. We love you guys so much.
I'm excited for our future and all the days along the way. I'm ready for the change and altitudes. We'll be out there together through the shine and through the shade, through the good and the bad times too. So go on, lead the way. I won't be far behind.
At me, and she's like, you know, I met this guy at a bar and his name is Matt, and we stalked him. It was really cool. And like, here's his picture and all this stuff. And she's like, you know, his last name would be really good with mine. She was like, she's like, Lindsay Carletto Holt is so great.
Honey, there's plenty I don't believe. Plenty of things that mean nothing to me. But if there's one thing I know to be, oh, I know what you mean to me. I know what you mean to me.
I knew he was going to be here one day, and I could not see a better person. Better person. You know, this has been... just everything I see you guys do together is just wonderful. This whole event of seeing you around each other, it's just, it works. It really works. So, you know, to Matt and Lindsay, to love, to, you know, finding that person.
Down and you float next to me. Honey, I'm ready. I know what I need. I know what you mean to me. I know what you mean to me.
Lindsay, you bring the meaning of joy to life. It is truly a world of opportunity to wake up each day with you. I love your mind, I love your heart, and most of all, I love your compassion. I stand quite often in awe of the actions you take every single day to make our life a better world. Through your caring, your listening, you're acting with a belief in the good in every human in this world. I've just been amazed.
We've waited a long time to be here, but for me, I've been married to you since day one. My favorite moments spent with you, babe, are when we stay up late sitting around our fire pit in the backyard, talking passionately about our future home, job, and kids. With you, I don't need anything big or grand. My life is so fulfilled just having you in it. As my mom has constantly told me, as long as you're here with me today, nothing else matters.
Love, I choose you today, and I choose you each and every day as it may come. I will work together with you each and every day to mold our life, two people as one spirit in life. Lindsay Curletto Holt, I choose you today.
I want to promise to you that I choose you today. This is a phrase we tell each other often, but I never want it to lose its meaning. I love you so much. I love your big smile, your pursed lips when you concentrate on your work. I love how handsome and smart you are, that you have big dreams and you do accomplish them, and how unconditionally you love every single person in your life. I am so excited for our future, for the next adventures together, whether out overseas in the world or just in our home. I love us, babe. I love what we have already done together, and I can't wait for our love story to continue for our next chapter of marriage.
And now, I want you to think back to that moment when you met and realize what an incredible journey you are on. Wonderfully together. And to help you hold on to that moment, I suggest you share a kiss right now, right here, or put it another way, Matt, you may kiss your bride.
Nothing.